Those are the residences. So those are $15,000 for the 4-night stay. And over there, those are the yurts. Those are the most expensive ones. I think those are like $30,000 or $40,000. Absolutely crazy. Over here is the main safari. So that's where all the meals are. They serve us breakfast, lunch, dinner, late night meals. When you get a safari tent like this, it comes with a free 30-minute massage. Those are where the massages are being done.